welcome back to another video. The Minecraft video update is different. Now this is actually a build showcase. Also, don't mind the noise in the background. My friend Aiden is listening to music.
Yeah.
So, this is best at night, actually. I can't show you anything except for Now Hiding, Katrina's birthday bash restaurant. Now Hiding the Dark with the night shift, 11 to 6 a.m. If you don't know what any of that means, well, I like a game series called Five Nights at Freddy's. And this is kind of the map for my fan game. So this is the office so far. And this is completely done. The map isn't like completely done. I just need to add all the little details. This is the main structure. Because the hallway where animatronics would come from. And there's also a vent.
Are you playing Minecraft?
Yeah.
Oh.
Sounds like Minecraft. This is going to be like all supply closet. It's one of these days. And here's the main studio place. This is the show stage where I'll have all the animatronics. And I can have power curtains. It's also where I'll have my replacement for Foxy. Over here we have backstage. Got the table here and the shelves where the spare head will be and stuff. Over here is the kitchen. Got a big wall of furnaces. A table where all the food will be, and my secret animatronic. And over here, this is where it all happens. This is gonna be my replacement for Bonnie. It's a dog, called Frizzles. This will be my replacement for Chica, Power of the Sheep.
Let me see the back. Let me see the back for a second, guys. I'm coming over here. I just see the floor. And redstone.
It's supposed to represent blood.
Some blood. And a head. A skeleton. Oh, someone got murdered in here.
Actually, five kids. This is going to be my replacement for Foxy.
What's the replacement? Wait, do you have any mods?
No. Why is not the one person? So, this dead child is going to be my replacement for Foxy. Skittle the dragon. Yes, I'm bad at
moving. Skittle the dragon.
Aiden, let me talk to the people.
People are probably really boring initially.
This will be my replacement for Freddy. Katrina the cat. And this will be my replacement for Golden Freddy. And instead of like Golden Katrina or something, it's really just a lion. It has no official name, it's just a lion. Also, fun fact.
Fun fact.
Yeah, I plan on all of these characters to actually be me and my friends. So I'm Katrina. My friend Madison is Skittle.
Then what about me?
Yes. My friend Audrey is Kara. My friend Makai is Four Fools. And Tyler.
Hey,
is
Lion.
Maybe you can be in his own game.
No! I'm gonna do like a secret one. No secret.
Fine, you can be a secret character in the second game.
No, I wanna be in the first, because you can do something in the first.
We have my secret character.
Well, who's the one that you know of in one is.
My friend Leela. My friend Leela.
That's basically the version of a puppet.
Yes, it's an owl called Mary Annette.
Well, I won't mind being like my name on the second game. My super game would be dot. I don't have a name, which is like dot. I want to be a mixture of two enemies. Yes, I know.
What animatronics?
The owl and the new one was called that was supposed to be that I think he is going to be probably a tiger.
Well, this isn't completely finished yet. I need to, put all the stuff in the armor things to represent my characters. And again, I need to make a big sign for the Katrina's birthday bash. Katrina's birthday bash restaurant. I can't speak today.
Okay, I was thinking, why don't we make one for the boss? It would be the nerd. And the nerd. And it would be like, you would be like a arcade game. For the fun. This is just my sketches and my ideas. I don't know what to do. I'll be able to tell you.
Well, I'll give you detailed representations of what my characters will look like. Katrina is obviously a cat. And she is purple. And she has blue eyes and a pink bow on her ear. Right here. This will be Four Fools, a dog. Like I said, I'm bad at naming. He is a brown dog with green eyes and a red bow. Bow tie. And he plays the guitar.
Wait.
This will be Kara the sheep.
What? He plays the guitar? Mine.
Anyway, so this will be Kara the sheep.
Kara.
Like,
I'm actually having a dog for so Kara.
Her wool is red. And she has yellow eyes. Since this is my replacement for Chica in my games, she does have a picture of her Cupcake is purple. And the dude says, let's play!
Oh god! Kill birds!
This one here will be Skittles.
The bag of Skittles that, wait, actually no, he is the, what animal is he?
A dragon.
Okay, dragon. He's a dragon that every birthday party, he makes Skittles. Like Laura, how she can make ice cream. Skittles!
That's not Laura. Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh yeah, burger. So you put it as like every birthday, basically that dragon looks or he shoots out confetti too. You gotta give him the confetti.
Look what I brought. Skittles.
Jesus. Do you not see that?
Yes, no one saw that.
No one saw that.
Anyways, Skittle the dragon is going to be blue.
Oh god. Like blue. Okay.
And her eyes are red.
Straight.
She has little horns on her head. And a hip.
Oh, that's Foxy.
Yes, this is my replacement for Foxy.
I know, like try to test me.
And she has an eye patch.
Why is it all your characters are girls?
Not all of them are girls.
It seems like all of them. They all sound like girls.
Blue fools. And Lauren. Because they're both represented by my friends, which are boys. Cal and Micaiah.
So you can make a secret one in the game, if you're sure.
Oh, and yes, Tyler shall be my secret character.
Oh, and say it if you win the sixth night, have a sign that says there may be someone else. There's gonna be someone else.
Or maybe.
There's gonna be someone else. Yes, yes.
Maybe on the sixth night. But in your office there's just a note.
Yeah, saying I'm coming.
Or it's not just them.
Oh, it's not just them, but it's actually me. Mm-hmm. I will swear to God I would kill them. I want some sushi.
He's playing Overwatch.
Ah! Dang it, that's okay. The sushi store!
Okay, what is it? Secret character in the kitchen.
Oh, I have an idea. I have one more idea.
What?
Well, I just say, maybe if we did make a third game, who's the killer here? Who's the killer?
Well, the killer is actually a girl.
What's her name?
Mm-hmm.
Let's just say Error.
I will just refer to the female killer as Error.
Error. Well, because...
And you know how, Vincent or William Raptor or whatever you want to call him is purple? He's always purple. My killer. Purple. I don't know. Anyways, This will be lion. He's a lion.
He's a lion. Lion. She's just a lion. There's nothing else to say but he's a lion.
Yes. He's just a normal colored lion. With the night mode eyes. There's not much else to say. And then he's represented by my friend Tyler.
Actually, no. You know what? Take the owl card and make the owl card just the indoor skeleton. Basically, a corpse of it. And
so. So it's basically like just kind of a withered panda?
Yeah. Oh! Dang it, Reaper! I hate you! Sorry.
So, I do need to make some Minecraft skins for all my characters. I need to put armor stands and stuff. And I want all this to actually work and like have the characters actually move around.
That's gonna take serious
redstone and command block skills, which I do not have.
So that means you're gonna have to go and YouTube figure it out yourself.
Or maybe a very nice person can volunteer to help with all the redstone stuff.
Don't know a lot of redstone.
I've never been comfortable. Redstone always gets up. An awkward build showcase.
Wow, yeah. Well,
I hope you enjoyed.
Yeah. Well, I want to give something just because I'm nice. I think that if I can hook up with redstone, I will. But I don't have Minecraft. So maybe if I do get Minecraft,
well, he has Minecraft on his Xbox, but not on PC.
See, you can't connect that to that. And see,
also, I have the little cat. Yes, I have the little cat.
Can I help? Can I
look
at you back? Can I
look at you back? Well, yes, after I finish recording. Wait, so, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe.
That was just a... Okay, I'm controlling now. See ya!
Yes.
You just had an episode.
Yes, goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye. Mm-hmm. Salutations! Actually, that means hi. Why did I say that? Well, see ya!